advantage of. She got her niece. I need some fresh air, so I'm about to go hoop. It's about 12, almost 1 o'clock on Sunday. So we can go hoop, put some air in the ball. I'm back, and we about to go shoot around. It's really sunny outside. I feel real good on this Sunday, y'all. Thank you, Lord, for this day. You know I couldn't do it without you. So, yeah, y'all, I figure I should go get some air. You know what I'm saying? Hoop a little bit, shoot around a little bit, clear my mind a little bit. And hooping normally eats the mind. It's like another workout for me. And, you know, like a getaway, like a vacay, almost like one. But yeah. So, I just need to clear my mind from just life shit. Sometimes y'all gotta take a step back and just realize, like, go have fun. Go relax a little. You know what I'm saying? And this is what it'll be giving me sometimes. Like, I'll be getting burnt out. Just some little shit. Well, it might be little. You know, it's not little shit, but it's just type shit. But my house is going to be remodeled. Going to start getting remodeled. My pet's about to get fix. I'm trying to keep my head on my shoulders without losing focus. While making it happen too at the same time. It's hard out here in these streets. But I just try to keep positive and stay focused on the bigger picture, because I know this is just temporary, y'all, and troubles don't last always. Got the court to myself. That's how I like it. So we finna release some steam, you know what I'm saying, run. Do a little workout too. I got the water, my bag, along with this banana. You got to eat. I got my OG song today. Sunday gonna be a good little day. I ain't ate none yet, so I'll probably go home and make a little breakfast. You know what I'm saying? Let me go to my favorite court. They open though. Come get y'all ass bust. Y'all literally haven't been on this court in a long time. I forgot how to shoot. That's why. Once a shooter, always a shooter. Yes, I spit in the grass, y'all.